In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a spinner in Sonic on EmuSon OS and the Batocera. First, you need to make sure your spinner is working fine. Connect it to your PC, the spinner will be recognized as a mouse. If everything's fine, you'll be able to control the mouse pin horizontally or vertically, depends on how you connect the access cable of the spinner. Then, let's get to the EmuSon OS or Batocera to set it up. Enter the game you want to play with spinner, for example, Arkanoid here. At this moment, you can only play it with your controller rather than spinner. Now let's set it up. Press Select and X or Select and A to bring out the quick menu. Press B, go back to main menu, then enter Setting, Input. Then enter Port 1 Controls, check the mouse index option here. The spinner should be just the same as it was recognized on PC. Next, go back to Quick Menu, enter Controls, Port 1 Controls, Device Type. Change it to Mouse, Ball Only. The spinner should be working fine now. But don't miss the next step. Go back and enter Manage Remap Files. Then save Game Remap Files here, so you don't have to do this process all over again when you play this game next time. Now press Select and X to close the menu. You can enjoy your game with Spinner now. So that's it. If you like this video, subscribe our channel to get more contents about retro gaming.